Hey guys, Jessica here, the Furry Family Coach. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. I'm so excited to bring you today's video because New Zealand Pet Food Company sent me some dog and cat food to review for you guys. And I don't normally do this type of video for food especially, but when I looked it up and I saw the ingredients, I wanted to share it with you guys because this food is made in New Zealand and it recently became available on both Amazon and Chewy here in the US. I will link all of this in the description box below. So I wanted to show you guys, first of all, thank you so much for being here and I hope you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel and follow me on Patreon. But more about that later. So I wanted to get into this video and why I chose to do the review on New Zealand pet food. So these, I was blown away. Like, I am so thrilled with the ingredient label on these because not that there aren't other good foods out there, there are, especially when it comes to freeze-dried foods like this for your dog and cat. But this is one more, right? So that's really important and that's absolutely amazing. So I wanted to share with you just a little bit of information that they sent me about the New Zealand Pet Food Company. So it is actually the New Zealand Natural Pet Food Company, which is important because it really goes to show you like what they put into this food. It is a quality food. Of course, it is freeze-dried, so we are missing the moisture aspect, which is very important for our pets, but you can rehydrate it with water, which is great. And of course, we can always and always should provide our pets with plenty of fresh drinking water all the time, 24/7, every day, right? So here is the little blurb about New Zealand Natural Pet Food that they sent me. It says, "We know what we put into our body determines how we feel and how we live our life." Isn't that so true? "We are careful about what we eat, making sure our food is wholesome and nutritious, so we always feel our best. Why shouldn't our animals have the same?" They should, right? They should. "After all, they're an important part of the family. New Zealand Natural Pet Food products are manufactured in small batches. We support fair trade and local sourcing when choosing suppliers and farms across New Zealand. From our packaging to our ingredient choices, we've kept everything simple and easy to understand. Our recipes are high in meat protein. We don't include any byproducts or fillers," wonderful, "such as corn, wheat, meal, or soy. There are also no artificial colors, flavors, or preservatives. With Woof and Meow, you know your animal will be fueled with food that will help them live better here and now." So I love this. It says, "The processes we use close to raw, our gentle freeze and air drying process protect all the natural nutrients and keeps it as close to raw as possible." So this is a freeze dried, and it also says air drying, so maybe they use a combination of both food. And it is, they are all formulated to meet at least the minimum AFCO requirements. So they are a balanced meal. The Woof and Meow are both balanced to AFCO standards. So you can feed these as a meal with water, of course. Made in New Zealand, freshly made in small batches with meat and produce from local farms in New Zealand. So I love, love, love this. It also says, "Balanced and super healthy. All our products are complete and balanced for your pet. High in protein, over 90% for dogs and 97% for cats." So, so important. What do we mean by protein? We're talking meats, organs, and bones. Perfect. Exactly what it should be. Clean, free from artificial ingredients, gluten, grains, corn, and soy. We don't want any of those in our pet food. Lots of natural superfoods like manuka honey, kelp, hoki oil, and New Zealand green mussels. New Zealand green lipped mussels are amazing. So that is what they sent me. I am going to show you, I'm going to go over the labels in detail. They sent me some treats as well. So they've got Woof and Meow treats. I love the ingredient label on these as well. They're both green lamb, green tripe with green lipped mussels. And literally the ingredients labels are the same. So I feel like these are pretty interchangeable. Of course, prices are always subject to change. And everything I'm talking about is linked in the description, both on Amazon and Chewy. So wherever you prefer to get your dog and cat food from, I think this is great. This is great timing for me. I am already feeding freeze-dried raw to my cats. Kim eats a regular raw, like it's frozen and I thaw it. So we're getting ready to move and we're gonna be on the road for a few days moving. So freeze-dried is gonna be a big part of the moving process because it is, you know, I don't have to keep it frozen, right? And plenty, plenty, plenty of water. So I'm gonna give these a try and show you what my dog and my cats think of these particular, the Woof is the beef recipe, Kim loves beef, and the Meow is the duck recipe, and I actually, my cats love duck. I have been recently feeding them Northwest Naturals and rotating between those proteins, and they all love the duck. So I'm very excited to share this with my cats. I will show you, we've gone over all the ingredient labels and how wonderful, the ingredient labels are amazing. Really, really great options. Now, of course, these are not the only foods out there on the market that I think are great for your pets, but I'm so excited to add one more to my list of foods that I think are good. All right, so let's try, hey Romeo, let's try the food first and see what Romeo thinks. Okay, let's try Riley and Machida. All right, here Chi-Chi, what do you think? Ray-Ray. Here you go. Oh. All right, Romeo. How about you, Ray? Yeah. There you go, bud. Is that good? Good job. Okay, so we're gonna try the treats, but before we do, we're going to rehydrate some of the Meow Few food. Again, this is the duck, so I'm just going to, let's see here. Okay, so here it says, break it up into smaller pieces. Soak for 10 minutes before serving. So my cats are large, but we'll do a smaller portion. So like, let's do like a quarter cup and a quarter cup. Let's try that. Okay, so it's rehydrating, but Romeo's already eating it. Okay, I literally just set the camera down and he's already trying to get to the food, so I think it's a hit with the cats. Let's try the treats next. Let's try some of the lamb green tripe with green lipped mussel treats. They're kind of big, so I'll probably break a little bit off. Just break a little bit off. Okay, let's see. Am I itchy? Do you want to get some more? Okay, you got first. Good job, bud. Hey, Ray. See if Riley wants it. Yeah? Is that good? You got an approval? It did? Good job. Alright, beautiful. Hey, baby. Okay, you want some of the treat? Here we go. Give that a try. What do we think? Yeah, does it smell good? Does it smell good? There you go. Good job. We love the treats, huh? Good job, sis. All right, Princess, you want to try the food? Let's go ahead and give it a try, okay? Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Here we go. Ready? Like it? Is it good? That is good, huh? You want one more piece? Good job. princess.
Good job.
All right, we ready to try the lamb green tripe with green-lipped mussels treats? You ready? Okay, here we go. You like that one too?
Yeah, they're stinky. They're not that stinky.
Yeah? Okay, we have one more. They're not as stinky as I would have expected for tripe, for sure. Tripe is nasty, but very healthy. So everything's a win-win with Kimby. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and literally I'm thrilled to be able to provide this video to you, and thank you so much to New Zealand Natural Pet Food Company. I really am just so glad that there is another company out there who is doing it right. As right as you can without being, in your home and preparing fresh foods. This is a great, great option. So thank you so much for sending these. I really, even though these were sent to me, I would buy these. And that's the true test, right? These are being added, especially for my cats, because my cats are much more difficult to feed, but especially for my cats, this is going in our rotation because I rotate foods for my pets. It's not the best thing to do to keep them on one food their entire life. I like to rotate brands and proteins, and this is going in our rotation. And that's the real key, right? If you see somebody doing a review online, are they gonna buy this themselves? Yes, I'm going to buy this for my cats. This is being added into the rotation. Promise you that is the real test of any review online. So thank you so much for sending this to me. I will be buying it on my own money out of my pocket every month. So that's the real test. And thank you so much again for sending this to me so that I can make this video and hopefully help other people, especially with reading the ingredient label. That is the key, right? That is the number one thing you want to do before deciding to purchase a food for you or your pet. Read the ingredient label. And if there's something on the ingredient label that you don't know what it is and don't understand, look it up. We have the internet at our fingertips, guys. Look it up. It is so easy anymore. Thank you guys so much for being here. I do hope you give this video a thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribed, look at that subscribe button. If it is red, click it and turn it gray. When that happens, a bell will appear. Click the bell, select all notifications. That way YouTube can notify me or notify you, notify you every time I post a new video. Also, I do hope you check all the links in the description. The first link in the description is for my Patreon. All of my Patreon supporters, there are different tiers to choose from. You get new and exclusive content over there. You also get first access to everything that goes up live on YouTube. And I am so excited to have you over there on Patreon. I do hope you check it out. And then again, I will have all the links to New Zealand's natural pet food for both Amazon and Chewy, which is where it is available in the US currently. Thank you so much for being here with me today. I can't wait to see you in our next video. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you never miss another video.